I admire these pictures. The painting style is very unique. At first, they appear to be watercolor paintings. However, they are not. The artist actually used markers, which I like a lot.